In this video, we will learn about adding validity periods for the assets uploaded in your account. With this feature, we can ensure that an asset is displayed only during its validity period and is not displayed beyond that duration, even though it is still part of the playlist deployed and running. The deployed playlist also skips the asset whose period of validity is yet to begin. For example, in certain situations, you may have added an asset to a playlist in advance and set its validity in a future date range. Here, the asset becomes live only after the start of the validity period. As a use case, this feature is very popular with our customers in the retail segment who want to automate the display of their limited period offers. This feature not only allows them to update their playlist about an upcoming offer in advance, but also auto-stop the display of that particular ad once the period of offer has passed. All this just by managing the validity period of the asset. Let us learn more about this with a demo. Log into your account and go to the Assets tab. If you have previously uploaded assets in your account, they are listed here. Now, you can see the Add Validity button in front of the asset. If the validity is already set, the information is visible. Click on the button. Enable Add Validity Period. There, choose the date range between which you want the asset to be valid. Optionally, you can also set the time. But please note that the start hour is associated only with the beginning date of asset validity, and the end hour is only associated with the ending date of asset validity. For example, in the setting as shown on screen, the asset is valid from 10 a.m. of 24th of December 2022 to 8 p.m. of 26th December 2022. Please do not confuse time entries as a time range between which the asset is valid on a given day. Repeating again, the starting hour is associated with the starting date of the asset validity and the end hour is associated only with the ending date of asset validity. Now, this asset can be added as a part of any required playlist or even multiple playlists. Have a look at this sample infographic indicating the behavior of assets in a running playlist based on their validity period. If the start hour is not given, the default start hour is 12 a.m. of the day, and if the end hour is not given, the asset will be displayed till the end of the day. You can edit the validity period of the uploaded assets anytime, but make sure you redeploy all the active groups having playlists containing the assets whose validity periods are edited. This is necessary for the changes to be deployed and reflected in display. But you need not worry if you are not sure of all the playlists which contain these edited assets, hence don't know which of the groups in your account need to be freshly deployed. For this, go to the Groups tab and click on Deploy All, seen at the top right. All the changes done across the account will be freshly deployed. Our customers are finding multiple use cases of this feature, though as said above, it is very popular in retail segment. For any queries, reach us at info@piSignage.com.